believe me when I tell you that the reality was indescribably worse than these pictures. You cannot photograph suffering, only its results.
The last 24 hours, more than 250,000 people have fled Rwanda and its terror. Lines at some border crossings stretch for 5 miles.
Anyone who ventures outdoors is fair game. Red Cross and UN relief convoys, even men and women in bread lines, are targeted.
شنو هيجي صاير المنزل احنا مسيحيين